All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Tony Ferguson. And now...
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
And he connects with the punch there. Just misses there with the left.
They're going after it quick here.
Nice 1-2 there.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Oh, a slam toe. Knee to the body again.
Moves to half guard. Inside control once again. Oh, elbow to the head.
Nice knee to the body there by Ferguson.
Big body punch. And he gets the clinch.
Back to the feet now.
Look at that. Nice. Threw him right over. Tries to pass but can't. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Nice punch to the body.
Remaining active here in his pursuit of the submission. Another attempt here.
Beautiful job.
Good work here to the body with the ground and pound by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Oh, nice strike for him on the ground here, Joe.
Back up again.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs. Oh, good power left kick.
Under 2 minutes now to go around one. Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good. Joey up for the knee to the body inside control, and that one lands.
Another knee to the body.
Oh, good work with the knees here by Tony Ferguson.
Big body punch.
30 seconds now to go in the round. Well, he is grounding, he is pounding, and now he's working the body to great effect. Nice job by Ferguson. Oh, and he's back up again. Those get-ups have been there for him all night.
And drops under. He's got the leg.
Round two is next.
And let's take a look here. And
second round underway.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Absolutely. Good defense there.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. He's got to mix things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body already. Oh, perfect entry to slam him down. Side control. Another nice knee to the body. Making all these shots count. All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Tony Ferguson. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Ferguson is 4 years his senior. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Well, it was an arduous rehabilitation and recovery for Tony Ferguson, but he has stamped himself 100% healthy here tonight as he makes his return to the octagon. Immediately shoots for the leg. First round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
In half guard now. Look at that transition. He's mounted. He's got to control his posture. Now he's got his guard closed again. Excellent posture here.
Nice punch by Ferguson.
That's a big shot right there.
And how much more can he take?
We the best music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Put up.